Hey guys, my name is James Diaz. Today I'm going to teach you how to play No Promises by Cheat Codes featuring Demi Lovato on the guitar. So let's get started. The chords for the entire song is going to be an A sharp. So you play an A, but on the third fret, and then you bar the whole first fret. So, A sharp. Then you're going to go to a D minor, then to a G minor, and then to an F. So A sharp, D minor, G minor, F. Those are the chords for the entire song, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the first verse, the pre-chorus, the chorus, so you can see where all these chords are placed in the song, and I'll teach you a strumming pattern you can use at the end of the video.
Cut me up like a knife and I feel it deep in my bones.
Then you go to the pre-chorus.
I just wanna dive in the water with you, baby. Can't see why it's so easy to fall for each other. I'm just holding a casual
line. Then you go to the chorus and
Mama, just be careful, Mama. Love and simple, Mama. Promise me no promises. Oh, Mama, just be careful, Mama. Love and simple, Mama. Promise me no promises.
So that's basically where all the chords are placed in the song, so I'll teach you the strumming pattern you could use now. Alright, so the strumming pattern I picked it up into is going to be
down, down, up, 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 down, down, down.
I'm catching it on that last part and kind of counting it as the down, so. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I hope that helped you. I want to let you guys know about a cool book. Minecraft in Real Life and Minecraft High School. These videos are sponsored by Jake Turner, the author of these two books. They're on Amazon. If you have nephews or nieces or kids who love Minecraft and need to read books for school, or you just want to get them into reading, these are really good books to start them on. If they love Minecraft and stuff, they'll love these books. I read this whole one. It's really good. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. All right, and if you could and you get the books and you like them, I want to ask if you guys could leave a review of the book saying that James Diaz Music sent you, because that would be awesome. And I'll see you guys in another one.